Dorsey.
All right, so we have been talking this week a lot about kindness, and we've talked about how there's many ways that a person can be kind. So that could be sticking up for somebody, doing something to help somebody, or just giving a kind smile. We see in our school acts of kindness every day. I know I see it, and I know that your teachers see it, and I hope that you all see it too. Today, what we want to do is we want to recognize the Smoketown students that choose to be kind day after day. So if I call your name, please come up to the front, and we have a kindness award that you're going to receive. So when you come up, you're going to shake the hands of the girls up here,